Hey guys, we're starting a new project today. We're going to be working on some storage shelving for wicker baskets. It's going to be just two rows high and three columns, so six wicker baskets. And then above that, it's going to be some floating lead shelves so the wife can store books inside the wicker baskets, and then whatever books she wants on display, she can put on those floating ledges. So this part of the board here is going to be making up the framework for the wicker basket shelving. And then I've got some white wood over there that we're going to be using to make the floating lead shelves. So it's going to be a time lapse showing me cutting these down to size and getting it done. And then we'll recap here at the end of this video and talk about how it looked and how it went. If you're watching this and just thinking, you just cut those pieces twice? Yeah, I did. These were wrong. I just went by my drawings, which were a measurement from top to bottom of the cabinet. But really, I want this trim overhang to be on the bottom and not on the top. So when you put the baskets in, they're flush with the bottom and the trim's not covering the bottom of the basket up. So measured it after I got these laid on here and realized what I'd done. So I cut these again a little bit longer. Shame on you, fool me once. Shame on, won't fool me twice. So I've got a couple new toys now I'm gonna get to try out. I got a new Craftsman air compressor. It came with this up to 2-inch brad nailer, also a 16-gauge finish nailer and a staple gun. I have not used any of it yet, never used a nail gun, so I'm gonna take a few test shots. And then I'm gonna be putting down this trim. I'm gonna glue it and nail down this outside trim. Measure for the inside trim cut it. Do the same process, glue it, nail it down. And it'll be ready to make a top for this cabinet. and have to find the feet that we're going to use to get those put on the box. So it's coming along pretty well. I'd say maybe in today or tomorrow we'll have to get it taken to the house and start painting it. We'll be right back.